take any pictures or record during our production.
Right. Only our professional videographer. This girl, I think.
Oh, Lord. I mean, if you need to leave at any point during the show, you must do so quietly, preferably not in the song.
Especially since we'll be going through that aisle of bombs.
Oh, I think they're about to start.
Yeah, they are. Enjoy our show.
Tonight, this could be the start of something new. It's a delicious meal from Mr. Dabsh, who says we as class atrocity are stories about the sake of a random happy ending. Mr. Danforth, this is a place of learning, not a football diamond. This year, as always, the Journal Club faces a shortage of male participants, so please come in and audition. I'm offering you fun drama and extra credit. Ah, the train's set on Symphony. Right, Michelle Evans? You called, please, you must see in Central Class. There is zero tolerance for cell phones, Miss Montez. Phone, please, and I'll see attention after class. Oh, welcome to time. Mr. Bolton, I see your phone is involved as well. Splendid. Guess we'll see you in attention as well.
If that's not even a possibility, Mr. Arbus, you're on the show. Because we have
that. That's 30 minutes for you too, Mr. Danforth. Count him.
That could be tough for Chad, since you probably can't count that high.
Taylor McKessie, 35 minutes for you too.
But I have never had detention in my life.
Well, they have, New Year. Ah, safe by the way. Make sure to hold out for detention. Have a wonderful day.
Get your head in the game.
equation class. Give it your best shot.
Choi doesn't usually interact with her students.
Why not?
It's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him.
Miss Teddy?
Yes, Gabriella?
I'm sorry, it's just, I think it's supposed to be 10 to the negative 10 to the power. That's all.
Well, Miss Montez, you're correct. I'm very impressed. And welcome aboard.
You're a genius. Please, it's just an equation.
Ryan, it's me. I need you to do something for me right now.
I thought Miss Jarvis took your phone.
What? Oh, we always carry an extra, in case our agent calls.
Look, our science decathlon is holding a big regional match this Friday. We've never won it before, but with your side, we might stand a chance.
Well, I want to get acclimated to the new school and all.
Well, promise you'll think about it?
Promise.
Jack's about over now. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Productions. And let's see, how many shows have you written?
This is the first.
Which tells us that
you are the more powerful witch?
It tells us that you cannot offer direction, suggestion, or commentary. Are we clear?
Yes, sir. I mean, sharp head.
Nice talking to you. Not the glasses.
Hey, so you decided to sign up?
What? Me? No.
You're not afraid, are you?
You're the one who's afraid, not me.
I'm not afraid.
Oh yeah? Prove it.
I'd like to audition, Mr. Artemis.
Oh, I'm so sorry, my dear. The individual auditions are long over for today, and there's no for you to do the lead part with.
Mrs. Artemis, I'll do the part with you.
Troy Bolton, yes. Well, I treat these shows just as seriously as your mother treats her basketball rehearsals. I'm very sorry, but that is no more time.
You wrote that song that Iris and Peter sang?
Uh-huh.
And the entire show?
Uh-huh. I'm still working on the finale. You want to hear the way that song is supposed to sound?
Click.
Click.
Know where your click clicks.
Your
my scene, then I can tell my scene too. I love to paint.
What?
You can bet your boss.
Thanks for hearing me, Topsy.
my weakness, just like you are.
You're your best friend.
Thank you.
auditioning for new schools?
Do you think these care about education and accomplishment, concerning themselves with jobs or auditioning for new schools?
I don't think so!
Well, it's moving already. We're in daylight.
kid. It was so wrong. I feel so, what's the word again? Demeritorious.
Me too. I think we have to think fast.
We have something we want to tell you.
Thank you. Thank you.
sure you get one more. So, come see our party.
Like, what a date?
What do you like that?
Or a horse?
Hey, I really like your voice.
Really? You like it?
Go on, tell
her. All right, Rebecca. Gabriella, congratulations.
Yeah.
And I'm sorry that Starks got you the chance.
Also, that ends all right.
And if it wasn't for our situation, we probably could have been friends.
Nah.
Join the club, but I still think you're amazing.
You do?
Like, really?
Yeah, like, really.
So where's that curve related from?
Just like kindergarten, right?
Only better.